He's been able to do a phenomenal job honoring our country. Thank you.